So, Sankarea has ended after a 5-year run and 56 chapters, and you know what? I think it probably has the best ending I've seen from a manga series for a little while. For the longest time, this series seemed like it was headed for a pretty bleak tragedy of an ending, and the second last chapter hardly did anything to dissuade you from that idea, with Chihiro apparently being eaten by Rei at the end of it. Then we get to the last chapter, get 2/3 of the way through, and surprise, Chihiro is actually still alive. Rei only ate his heart, which apparently doesn't constitute lethal injury because it's zombie poison. The only poison that actually makes you more resistant to getting killed, as opposed to, you know, killing you, which is what most poisons normally do. Also, amazingly, Rei seems to be doing much better. Conveniently, eating someone's heart helps with zombie preservation because of memory transference, which I looked up and apparently is actually a thing and not just something they made up for the story. The author actually managed to bring the series to a close without any deus ex machinas. Hooray! Now, admittedly, it could have been a bit happier if the author had decided not to troll everyone at the end the way he did, setting up the obvious, "I love you," and then instead replacing it with, "You taste good," but that was hilarious, so I'm fine with it. We do get the whole, "Together always from now until I decay" line, which is both romantic and morbid, and is a perfect close for this series. Props to Mitsuru for an ending well done.